Senate here. Of course, this is a big state for that. And I tell you, you talk about the economy. I know you don't have time to spend too much here. I just met this guy real quick, Tony Hughes. You say the economy is so much better than it was under President Obama.
Well, I can tell you right now, I sold jobs when Obama was in office, and I sell jobs when Trump's in office. It's night and day. I couldn't go out in rural communities and get a job when Obama was president. I can't keep up with the jobs now that Trump is in office.
I'm going to leave you with a shot of Tony's socks. Take a look. Big Trump supporter. A lot of them here, Stuart.
Yeah, that is something else again. That crowd is enthusiastic, that's for sure. Thanks, Jeff. We'll be back to you later. Earlier this week, I spoke with Larry Kudlow, the president's top economic advisor.